yeah. I played in Madison Square Garden. I played at the Hollywood Forum out in California. But nothing makes me happier than being at the Borough in Lexington, Kentucky. Trust me, I mean, I've been everywhere. And there is no other group of musicians that I would rather play with than the Bolo Mules! Back there on the bass guitar, he's got warrants out in 15 different counties in the United States. But not Kentucky. But. On the bass guitar, Gil Tripp. Now back here on the drums, I'm the man that makes the rhythms happen. Well, Lord, it sounds like he's more popular than any of us. Tumultuous life, but one constant has been Bush Nutgrass behind the drums. A constant backbeat. And the kind of guy you just want to be around. And well, I wish I had something nicer to say about the man to my right over here on the Fender Telecaster. I really do. He's a son of a bitch, I'll tell you. But God damn it, if he can't pick that Telecaster. I said, God damn it, if he can't pick that Tele, baby. That's Roscoe Skinner over here on the Fender Telecaster. Sorry to take the spot, brother. And this is the last thing I'll say. If you're in a happy relationship right now, I'm real happy for you. I'm real happy for you. But this ain't for you. No. This ain't for you, my friend. This is a good time for a bathroom break. This is for the single, broken hearted, sad sons of bitches at the Borough tonight. Let me sing this, girl. When the sun goes down on my side of town, the lonesome feeling comes to my door, the whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad tracks, a table for two with losing you. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon moon. And if you lose your one and only, something's rooting for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing out to the beat of a neon moon. Y'all feel that shit? Oh, but I'll be alright, as long as there's life from a neon moon.
from the heart.
Help on this last one, come on. Don't quit out on me now. We're not even close to done yet, by the way, so.